Good morning, Rebels. I'm Tucker.
And I'm Skylar.
And today is Monday, February 27th. We are so glad that you tuned in to VNN today. First up, we have our SJ President, Emma Donnelly, with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, Rebels. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Thanks, Emma. Now for your morning announcements.
Attention juniors and seniors. If you plan to attend prom but have not paid your junior dues, you will need to purchase a prom ticket. Students can check to see if they have paid their dues or can purchase a prom ticket through My School Box. If a junior or senior student plans to bring a date from another school or an underclassman, they will need to buy a ticket on My School Box.
The library is hosting a lunchtime learning session, How I Made It, A Recipe for Success with Cookie Fix founder, Ms. Amy Jason, on Thursday, March 23rd. Sign up to hear our special guest speaker today.
Help the Hills 2023-24 applications are now available. The deadline for submitting your application to be a member of HDH next year is March 10th. Use the link on the screen to apply. You do not have to put HDH study in PowerSchool as a course request. You will be added to a study once the applications are processed and members are announced. See Ms. Bedgood if you have any questions.
Interest meetings for students interested in running for SGA Executive Officer will be held Monday, February 27th at 3:35 p.m. and Tuesday, February 28th at 7:50 a.m. and 3:35 p.m. in room A137. You must attend one of the meetings in order to run.
The following has been added to the opportunities bin. Coast Guard Academy AIM program. This is a 6-day intense experiential program that will challenge students, helping them discover resources they didn't know they have. For dates, location, and cost, please pick up a flyer in the opportunities bin. The deadline to apply is April 1st.
And now, let's meet the next lovely lady from this season's The Bachelor.
Hey, I'm Eva Franklin. I'm a professional cheerleader, and I'm here to get the guy.
She's crazy for The Bachelor and will do anything to be with him.
What I want to gain from The Bachelor is the guy. Duh.
Who will get the final rose? Find out March 2nd at 7 p.m. only at VHHS.
Want to find out who will win this season of The Bachelor? Come to our show choir's performance this Thursday at 7 p.m. in the Vestavia Hills High School Auditorium. The choirs will also be performing during lunch on Wednesday during 3A, 4A, and 5A. If you have lunch during those times, you can eat during 3B, 4B, or 5B.
Are you looking for service hours? Are you already doing the Rebel Run? Well, the Eco Club is partnering with Youth Leadership to do a campus cleanup after the Rebel Run on March 4th. And everyone is welcome to join.
Hey, I'm Jay from Eco Club, and we will have supplies ready and plan to start following the run at 11. We hope to see you there.
Go Rebels!
The quote of the day is, "Don't judge each day by the harvest you reap, but by the seeds you plant." Robert Louis Stevenson. Everyone have a great day and go Rebels.
Go Rebels!